friends! We came to see Belogorsky monastery. It's here. It's very, very, very beautiful place. Now it's a New Year holiday, and it's a very good time to see sunrise. Very beautiful place. This place on the hill. It's just 100 kilometers from Perm, and you can visit this big church monastery. It's very, very, very beautiful. This is our funny Russian girls. So on the top is minus 19, maybe 21, and really windy. Belogorsky monastery is a very famous attraction, and here they finished a big reconstruction. This one is a new church, they want to build it. You see, it's a small copy, and here is a few buildings, and inside now it's a special spirit ceremony. This one, it's you see, 1917, Krestovodvizhensky monastery. And this is, so they want to build this church here. And here it's really, really, really amazing nature, because we are on the top, on the hill. And now it's sunrise. I forgot to explain about some things, and my friend Igor, you remember?
Hello, friends! This is Pearl of Ural, White Hill! Yeah! Come here! Oh. This is beautiful! Very good! Come on!
Igor is very positive, and he wants to be an actor.
Very cold!
Oh. Actually, name of this hill, it's White Mountain. It's a natural place also. Show you what gift to us hidden inside the buildings. This is the best
steel battery. It's very, very, very warm. So, old ceremony, like 3 hours, and I participated for 1 hour, and now I'm going with my friends to eat some food. This is a special building, very nice architecture. Oh, I see many birds. So sun is shining, the weather is great, and here is possible to find vegetarian food actually. It's really good news. Here is possible to take food. Old pictures. Everywhere, of course, it's religious information, food. And this very famous, it's made this cake made in Kungur, usually. So, after afternoon, more people coming to see this beautiful monastery. And also it's possible to take excursion. I don't know about English, but you should find from Couchsurfing maybe some Russian guy who can translate you. Sorry, I don't know how to say it in English, this one, but it's for very strong sound.
Ice winter village.
Really beautiful village. It's winter fairy tale.
From Russia.
I understand your questions. We know English language like Vitaly Mutko, and we invited you to come and visit our friends in Perm region. Yeah?
Yeah.